Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power t equal to 7. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take natural log on both sides, ln t to the power t equal to ln 7. As we know, log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be t ln t equal to ln 7 according to Lambert's W function, W a times e to the power a equal to a, and since e to the power ln x equal to x, then e to the power ln t equal to t, then we have e to the power ln t times ln t equal to ln 7, which can be rearranged as ln t times e to the power ln t equal to ln 7. Apply Lambert W function, W ln t times e to the power ln t equal to w ln 7. As we know, Lambert W function, w a times e to the power a, then it will be a. So here ln t is a, and here this is also equal to a. So w ln t times e to the power ln t will be equal to ln t, equal to w ln 7 as it is. In the next step, take base e on both sides, e to the power ln t equal to e to the power w ln 7, and here as we know, e to the power ln t equal to t, so it will be t equal to e to the power w ln 7, which is our the value of t. This is also equal to e to the power product log ln 7, which is equal to 2.3165, which is also the answer. Now let's verify t to the power t equal to 7. t is 2.3165 to the power 2.3165 equal to 7. This is equal to 7.0005, which is approximately equal to 7. 7 equal to 7, left hand side equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.